The White House press secretary faced questions after the U.S. president wrote a tweet about James Comey.